Salman Khan's pictures from Sultan got leaked. It is always a disappointment for all the stars when their new look from their upcoming films get leaked online. The pictures go viral on the internet and then there's hardly any excitement left for the film. Even with Salman Khan's upcoming film Sultan, his avatar as a wrestler wearing a langot got leaked well before the trailer could be released. It kind of takes a toll on the anxiety the fans hold for the film. But how do these pictures get leaked? Salman has a shocking answer to this question. In his latest interview, Khan revealed that the crew members or the people on sets are requested not to keep their cameras on, but they do carry their phones in their underwear and that's how the pictures get leaked. He said, "Sets par logo ko kaha jata hai ki koi camera use nahi karega, but junior artists underwear mein mobile chupa kar photos click kar lete the aur leak kar dete the. Bahut bura lagta tha ki film ke sets se photo leak ho rahi hai, par kya kar sakte hain? Disappointing, isn't it?"
Stay tuned to Bollywood Bubble for all the latest updates.